Hey guys, Coach Caitlin here. I wanted to make a video today because I get asked a lot why I work out at home and do these at-home workout programs instead of going to the gym. So I've never been a gym person, straight up. I was never like athletic in school, and I had friends going to the gym and working out, and I had gone occasionally with friends, but I was always that girl looking around, watching what other people were doing or feeling self-conscious because I didn't feel good enough in my skin to be doing these things, or I wasn't sure what to do. And if I did this, I'd run on a treadmill or I'd do some thing, and I didn't feel like I really got that good of a workout in. And again, like I said, I dealt a lot with self-conscious and I was too focused on what other people were doing and I wasn't getting a good workout. So I started CrossFit about 2 years ago and that helped. That was a gym. It was like a box. And that was a lot of fun, but I didn't have the time with where I was working. I was working at a bakery. We were going into holiday season and I stopped having the time to do CrossFit and having those classes. And when I found these at-home workouts that I could do if I was working crazy hours, I could just push play at home and 25 minutes, 30 minutes, or whatever, it was done. And I didn't have to worry about finding a class to go in or not like making excuses, because that was a big thing too. If I had to go in to a class, like I was a lot easier to make excuses and I didn't have as many people holding me accountable compared to these groups that I run, where if I don't want to work out, I post in the group and everybody's like, get your booty up, get your booty going, like you want to do this. And that's what it's all about, is the accountability factor. Plus, I've never had the stomach that I do, or the butt that I do, or the legs or the arms. That's all from at-home workouts, guys. I work out 30 minutes a day. So even if I did feel good, like now I could go to the gym and feel pretty confident in what I was doing, but I don't see the point in spending hours at the gym when I can push play 30 minutes at home and be done just like that. And day after day after day, I know I'm getting results just doing what I'm doing. So I don't see the point in doing anything else. I always feel really good about myself, and I've seen my challengers have really crazy good results along with my results. And there's also a big part that's not always brought up in the gym is nutrition, and like I said, accountability, and making sure your meal plan's on point too. And so when I do these at-home workouts and the groups that I run, all those things are a part of it. So you have all those factors coming in together so you get your best results. And gym, you don't have somebody, like, you may go to the gym with a friend or have somebody to eat clean with, but unless you have like a structured group, like I didn't get the same kind of benefit out of that. And when I work out at home in these groups that I run, like I get to see my body change, and I get to see so many other challengers, like, and my coaches, their bodies change. And one of my girls, Amber, she over the past 3 months has lost 16 pounds and 19 and a half inches, all from at-home workouts, 30 minutes a day, in and out, and she's done. Portion control and daily superfood. So it's just that simple to me, and it's what's worked for me, and I've seen it work for a lot of other people. And I rather do that than go to the gym and spend hours at a gym or on a gym membership when I can just do it here at home and have my butt kicked by some trainers. So I hope that answered the question that I seem to get a lot. I hope you guys are all having a wonderful day. If you want to know more information about the challenge groups that I run, email me or message me, CaitlinDaviesFitness@gmail.com. And I hope you all are having a wonderful Wednesday. Bye, guys.